Cochise County Sheriff's K9 Manny. Here he is, now has a body armor vest to wear when out on calls. We've got a photo of Manny wearing that new gear. Officials say the bullet and stab protective vest was donated after a fundraiser by the San Simone School National Honor Society.